Kebab sake and onigiri. The chicken wings and the rice balls.
Now, when you say chicken wings, you mean the stuff is on the stick?
No, the chicken wings.
Like, okay,
here we go.
Hi.
Ready?
Yeah.
Wait, so tabasaki and
onigiri is the rice ball.
Onigiri. Hi.
Oh, you kind of did it. Mine's like more terrible, and you're just kidding.
10 seconds.
Maybe I should get mine faces to make
Tyler,
it cute.
Tyler, you're a rice ball.
Thank you. 5 seconds. Done.
Ready?
Ready?
1, 2, 3. Is that you?
It's just a guy that says, I'm excited to eat this
stuff.
Oh,
she's excited.
I forgot to sign it again. That's all right.
That's okay. I think I drew a leg instead of a wing, but that's all right.
Oh, it is.
Well, you
have to be
so tough. I was going more than
that. I thought it was a little nugget, guys.
So you have like a kind of
like a pumpkin.
It's very, you know,
ambiguous.
These are tabasaki. It's like the more minimalistic Japanese route that you see in the
1800s. Oh, is tabasaki the one on the stick?
There was something they were trying out back then.
But it's the one that you.
Just a little like nugget we've been eating.
Oh, no,
it was the actual
karage.
Yeah, it's like these little ones right here.
Okay, I like it.